Batman. Are you okay?
You look a bit wilted.
I'm fine. Just fucking itchy.
To what do I owe the pleasure, Batman?
I've heard rumors that you've been feeding innocent people to your carnivorous plants. Looks like I'm too late.
Hi!
What the hell? How are you still alive? You're a skeleton.
Oh, I'm a vegan. I always look like this.
Oh.
You hear that, Batman? He admits it.
Admits what?
He admits that he's a vegan. Imagine how many innocent plants this criminal has killed over the course of his murderous culinary crusades. Well, now the tables have turned. Soon he will be lowered into that beautiful carnivorous plant and be slowly digested over the course of a few weeks. Oh, it's justice, Batman. Sweet, poetic justice.
Look, I'm not going to take sides on this issue. As far as I'm concerned, both of you are annoying, disgusting hippies. But the law is clear. I'm pretty sure it's still illegal to kill vegans.
I drive an electric car, but I also ride my bike or use my e-scooter whenever I can, because it's better for the environment.
Drop him in!
Ah, help me, Batman. I'll be dead in a few weeks if you don't get me out.
Poison Ivy! You murderer! He's done for. Just look at him!
What?
You're going to pay for your crimes.
Not so fast, Batman. Come any closer and my vines will grab you and rip you apart!
Unfortunately for you, Ivy, I came prepared.
No! No! No!
Put him on. The two of us are going back to Arkham.
Ah, fine.
Guys?